everyone. Hitting the wrong button on the TV, trying to turn it up a little bit. I haven't been on in a long time, but I've been busy trying to get a job, and I landed one in Family Dollar. It's not that bad. I mean, I like it. Yep, everyone is messed up. Sorry. Give me one second. But 10 followers. I didn't even notice that. I want to get to my thing. Hey, everyone. For those that I have not seen in ages, I hope you actually, I may just know. I don't know where I was at on that one. Creative, peaceful. I was creating a shrine on this one and figured that I would get cracking on it. This is the wrong map. But since this is the first video I'm making, I figured I would start a new one. I haven't really excuse me for that. My throat's been out of whack for the past 3 days, so figured I'd do a video here. Just to mope around. Where'd I get mope from? Actually, might be able to do something with this, because I normally didn't do this building. It was with my nephew's fiance. And I always reinforce it with how I want it to look. Or I can just start a new map and do survival. I think I'll do that. Sorry, guys. I want to get to my thing. So that way I can see. How do I get there? Fuck it. No, not right now. I'm gonna go on my main map that I normally work on. What I'm going to be doing here is building towers for the landmark material. That I'm actually thinking about, since I'm not necessarily on survival, I am going to be Sorry. Okay, this is actually kicking my butt right now. I don't. No. How to. Actually, it's right here. I had to click on it. Okay. Now I'm going to. I already got a bucket for the lava. Normally, what I do is go to the Netherworld to get the lava that I need because it's more supplied and I know where to get it from. I don't know how many I'm going to be needing. Oh, over here I had created a separate room which I'm going to be filling with pumpkins. So these pumpkins will be maneuvered and this will be just for wheat and potatoes. Actually, no. I can make a separate room for the potatoes. So what I'm going to do now? Dark ale. I don't know how far away I want to beat the landmarks to be. Got torches with me in case I get lost. Shears for wool. I normally would you cut down trees temporarily until they grow back. I just haven't planted the saplings yet. So, I was on here with my fiance, however, I'm lost. So, actually, what I'll do now, right this instant, is go down to the nether and grab lava. I was doing in the nether, however, I was previously putting stairs in, but I figured it would be necessary because of how it is. Actually, I cleared out the lava that was here. I can. And fill that one room up with lava. It won't be too much of a hassle. Now, an easier concept for me to do is make a staircase for me to get down there a little more safely. And I didn't bring an extra pick, so I gotta watch what I do. Hi. Yeah, I was.
Okay. When I was here, you weren't here. I figured you were at work.
I work tomorrow, so, yeah. I was in the tent looming. Just doing what I normally do. I don't get why the nether portal is that way. Thank you. a crafting table.
No, I got one. Surprising. What's up here? I don't know. That could be an easy access for fucking
pigmen. Whenever I go on survival and normal.
I'm gonna do here. Knock that down. Wow.
Lucky me.
Probably this big. So it's more lava. And we have to make a stairway that leads down to the lava. Instead of having me to travel all the way down here. I don't know if this works too.
All supplied.
And anyway, my day is going pretty.
Things. Did you just say? And do it this way. Whatever that is, Mixcraft. Okay. I went the opposite direction, but I would like to go. No! Fuck. Don't die. Don't die. They can cut. Kind of good thing that I'm on peaceful for now, because I don't die as quick as I would have liked. way I'm not jumping all over the place. Maybe I should make a fucking lava pool right next to the thing, but nah, I won't do it. No, that's a death trap right there. I want a safe passage. Be a lot easier if I made stairs. Stairs. Don't know what I'm gonna be eating for lunch, but I'll figure it out. Only 12. That should have took it. There we go. Why is my game being glitched? Oh. God, do I have to make it bigger? My game's being glitchy right now. I think I didn't even make the That's right, I didn't set it up for whenever the nether could reset. Best thing to do whenever you need glowstone. Making a lava pool right outside of I think that's what I'm gonna do. I have enough cobblestone to do it. I gotta get. I think I have sand for my ass. Yep. Still. Make sure to make it high enough. I don't have sand. One thing I need. Blah. That takes a little bit to do. Even if no one's watching. Yay! Nether bricks now. You know what that means? Place it on the charger that way you don't die. Maybe it's a little more ongoing. So they can see the side chat and what's going on. The full view of the thing. 40. Alright. Kill our stuff by placing lava right doesn't even belong. It's glitching. I don't know why. Now. I could make it bigger if I wanted. Sand, that is what I need. Of course, I'm in the side house over here. I have no idea what I have in here. And I don't think I placed. Found. I do have sand, but not very much. And I got glass. Come out. Made me have to hit you. Shame on you, sheep. Shame on you. This will have to do for now. But I can... get more glass for the tower. Remind me. I'm actually thinking about adding on an underwater building. Water probably manifest, but. How's it getting dark already? That's a mystery. It's raining. Poor thing. Ah! Cut down that tree. Of your own medicine. Just fine. Dark. I need a ladder too. That's still not enough to manifest it. How much, how high I'm going to make it. I was gonna get a different color scheme. And make a little bridge to the second one that way. In case I want to. It'll be there. Don't know how tall it is. I'm gonna make it tall enough. Like it's, you know, whatever it is. And it's my first one in like months. Fucking A. Okay. This results in... I don't want to... Not a good idea. Not a good idea. That minor little hole. There you go. And that was easy fix. Now I can. That falling. Or for each side. Beacon's always a better beacon with light. That way, whenever you get lost, you can just look for the lava pillar. Of course, I'll always make. I don't know how to burn it down there. He's Tyler. May make a spiral staircase leading. Maybe it'd be until the glass is gone. So yeah. Of course, you might say I'm so close, too close to No, I'm probably not too close to spawn. Maybe it'll let me. that sheep needs to have an outlet, or else it'll go insane without having him stay warm. I remember a time when I was with Brandon, still alive, and he was helping out an old friend just clear out a lot of things on his map. I don't know what or why he was doing it, but I guess he was just trying to, like, make it look. Ah! Fucking A! Fucking A! Look at that pretty face. I think it's time that I make a letter. For the fuck of it, that way I'm not falling. Of course, I got it, like, super tall now. I could probably wing it if I wanted. Them things. Not much. Just decided to start streaming Minecraft for a little bit. Okay, well, how'd you do? And play with them. Why? Just because I had plans to stream yesterday and I never got a chance to. I'll play with them here soon. There, yay! There's in Cassie's room that she wants you to kill. Other room. He's talking to Dad. Hello, guys. Welcome to the stream. Just building a lava tower. Hope you guys don't mind. It's part of my map. How are you doing today? Except for my family being jerks. But other than that, the random ass viewer with me look. Yep. Hey. That. Go. Me is coming down. There you are. Lovely! Yay! Letters. No idea why. Tiffy! Need to move. That's funny. I need enough! I need more wood! Lamb, sheep, whatever the hell you are, you better fucking find it. Kill you. Didn't watch where I was going. Okay, now I gotta go and back this. Go get some more wood for the ladders. Cheers. Bah. No! Come back here. I wonder if you can shear a sheep. Nope. Can't shear a sheep. Got no skin. Wait. I said sheep. I meant pig. Oops. Ashtray. Little wood. Hello. Hi! Jeez, I didn't even recognize you. I'm sorry. Hold on. I'm the messenger. I was paying so much to the game that I didn't recognize you in chat. Sorry. Was you that one viewer that left? Huh. Oh. Good. Can't talk today? Oh, yeah, wood. Where would I put the wood? Dude? Plant. Da da da. I think. Do I need to chop down more wood? Seems like it. Oh, I thought it was me. Said that I got two. I'm doing my own stream. Ow, fuck. I need more. Oh no! Cool. Shovel? When did I make an extra shovel? Well. Chop in time. After I get rid of this last thing next, I go up. How is this? Pretty good. Just doing my thing, working. Is your dad actually wait for when he's gonna come up and see you? He keeps talking about it, and I don't know if he set a date or not. I mean, that come up for Michael's graduation and me working. I gotta figure out what I gotta do schedule wise. Come down the 9th and leave probably on the 13th. Maybe a little bit sooner because my work doesn't gives a certain amount of days for where I work. Don't get lost. Give you that. Ah! Ew. Really? Okay. Not even fucking doing this. Adding an extra layer to the tower. How'd that go? Taste. I'll kill them if I want to. Actually, I think I will. I really need a cow hole. Heck. Cover can be a bitch, but gotta do to heal. I'm gonna move my sunglasses. Sure. Whoa. The bigger the better. Okay. Neon sour. It's a little bit. That's a prisoner. Hello. Noob, you can join if you want. Just don't mess up anything. Basically my main map that I work. Come on, sheep. If you want to go out, go out. I'll make it easier for you. Now go. Beat it. It's, survival, but it's on peaceful. That way, none of the monsters, like, hurt me. That way, I'm working on it. Wanna go back in there? Is on survival, but on peaceful, that way monsters don't kill me. A lot easier on me. What do I want to do? Lift. Not the. Oh, the skin, the world pass. Fantasy. Sorry, I didn't know what you meant by that. So, it's called fantasy. Okay. I need the border. The Xbox One. I don't know how to, I think it's fairly easy. But I don't know. Oh, I got a sapling, yay. I almost ate the sticker off this apple. That would have been bad. Ladder time. They need more than just 12 ladder. Oh wait. Oh, I thought I saw the guy from Percy Jackson. What? He's in it? letter. Still there? Do you have the connect? If you have the connect, I can probably hear you. What's that for? If you have the connect, it still works as a mic. Your TV turned down? Okay. How does that look so far? It may not be as tall as a actual fire tower, but it'll work. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hope you're enjoying what you see, you guys. I mean, there's nothing wrong with turning down your TV for a little bit. Or do you plan on getting a new mic here soon? Oh. Play Destiny? Oh my god. I have not played Destiny in forever. I've been looking for new people to play with. Sweet. I've been trying to get my light level up on my characters. And, there's not many people who play Destiny nowadays. Yay. I've actually been waiting for this one game to come out called Overwatch. I don't know how good it is, but we'll just have to wait and see. I'm Don't know what light level I'm at exactly. So, one of them's at 200 and something. I'm going the wrong way. I gotta go. Actually, I can do it this way. And then let me go to the sand island. Moo. I'm acting like a retard. I can tell. Happens to everybody. Including mine. Like whenever I started streaming out Minecraft, it was glitching. So, I didn't know what's going on. Dingleberry, dingleberry. Oh, I have the what? Talking about how she plays Destiny and such. She's gonna get a new mic so she can talk to me. Ah! Damn it! I keep forgetting when I'm playing in the beep 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 beep. Hair stubborn, and it's not that long. Wish I had my long hair back. Huh? Sure. I wouldn't mind that. Because I cut my hair by myself and I messed it up. Yeah. Actually, before the new year I did. Mine was December, and I, yep, I think it's time for a little trim, so that way my hair can grow. I mean, the last time my hair was down to almost to my butt, in the summertime, and it was a big hassle because I kept having to put it in a ponytail or a braid, but I liked it either way, because I do whatever I wanted with it. Neither am I, because the pa- Okay. Okay. I can give you my phone number so that way you can text me. 359-2297. Yeah. I've been wanting to give it to you since I got my phone, but I never got a chance to. You were never here.
Do
Have fun. I'll be busy tomorrow, so. You like, sure, but we should do some dishes before we leave as well. You can do them together. Who did dishes last? All right. Have fun. What happened? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm going to make on this little island. I know I'm going to definitely not much of a builder, but I'll make. That part was really sweet. Don't know what make the roof. I knock out the leaves and make a triangle. Bones, bones, and more bones. Oh, boy. Using it all up. Seeds. Seeds. Tall grass. I wonder if I plant tall grass. Want seeds. Plenty of. Of the waste. Oh, my foot. Ew. Beef. I need just food. Why is my freaking thing glitchy now? You should make a chest just for seed. What do you think? Later. Me and my fiance is gonna go swimming after we do in the house. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Is make a chest for the seed. Right next to the all the seeds. am. Xbox, Snap, Twitch. Stop listening. It's been a pleasure playing Minecraft, but I'll be back on later. So until then, see you guys. I've been Dark Insane Wolf. Peace out.